keeper. Greer trying to win it.
Just let it slip.
Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop.
And in motion is Smith. He'll take it on the pitch and on the right side. Breaks a tackle, but he won't get past the second man as he was hit hard by Steve Greer.
He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out. Time's up. Over. Plow. Snap back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Oh.
Four down linemen. Here's the snap. They'll fake the handoff. Pass over the middle. That ball is incomplete. Steve Greer got a hand on it.
But he's broke. He's so stagnant. He knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody. Better go capture this moment and hope it don't do better. Lose his mouth in the music. The moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot. Do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime.
Fakes the handoff. He's going to take it. He's going to be tackled by Greer in the backfield. Long snap down here. He'll take the snap. Drops back. Looking to the end zone. Now he wants to run. He's got the happy feet. Scrambling to his right. Looking to the end zone. Greer is in mission. He'll push him out of bounds. One short of the end zone. 3 yards short. So Virginia's defense comes up with three.
It only goes hard. Homie grows hotter. He blows. It's all over. He smooths. It's all on him. Coast to coast shows. He's known as the Globetrotter. Lonely roads got him. He knows he's grown farther from home. He's no father. He goes home and barely knows his own daughter. But hold your nose, cause here goes the cold.
He's gonna be tackled at the eight. Game over.